Very good afternoon to all of you. This is Professor Amarendra Behra, Joint Director, Central Institute of Educational Technology, NCERT. NCERT is celebrating All India Children's Educational Audio-Video Festival and Ict Mela. This year, we are organizing the Educational Audio-Video Festival and Ict Mela at RI Regional Institute of Education, Bhopal campus. And it is jointly organized by Central Institute of Educational Technology, Regional Institute of Education, Bhopal, and Pandit Sundarlal Sharma Central Institute of Vocational Education. The All India Children's Educational Audio-Video Festival and Ict Mela is an annual event to celebrate development of digital contents and its dissemination among all the stakeholders. So that quality contents are created for school children, teachers, parents and all other stakeholders, and it is used in school for enhancing quality education. And this festival and Ict Mela facilitates the production agencies and individuals to send their entries, and this year NCERT has received more than 200 entries. Of audio, video and multimedia and ICT resources, and the 3 days festival from 21st to 23rd February at Bhopal will be showcasing the best entries which has been submitted by the production agencies and individuals. And also, as a part of celebration of ICT Mela, there will be 50 different stalls, and the stalls will be showcasing latest ICT resources, including e-contents, learning management systems, OER platforms, even offline and online solutions for using those in schools, because nowadays having internet in schools many a times is a challenge. So offline solutions are also going to be there. Also, how massive open and online courses can help in students' learning and teacher continuous professional development, that will be showcased. Apart from that, robotics and Mac labs will also be demonstrated, showing that how artificial intelligence can be brought into the educational scenario. So all the 50 stalls we'll have a variety of representations, starting from low cost, zero cost teaching learning materials to the latest digital resources. Even the Digital India campaign, which was started in 2015 July, has given further impetus to all the ICT initiatives. So this All India Children's Educational Audio Video Festival and ICT Mela is geared up in that direction. And the sole motto of this festival is to sensitize the stakeholders to develop quality digital content and disseminate it through multiple modes, including there will be display of digital boards and mobile apps and web portals which are developed to disseminate e-contents further. So we invite all the stakeholders to join us from 21st to 23rd February at RI Bhopal campus and take the benefit of the screening of nearly 200 audio, video, multimedia programs and 50 stalls on ICT initiatives across India and globally as well. So I request all the stakeholders, including students, teachers, parents, teacher educators from CTEs, IASs, DIETs, SCRTs to join us. You can also see the event online through the official YouTube channel of RI Bhopal and NCERT. So please track us and take benefit of this All India Festival and ICT Mela at RI Bhopal campus. Namaskar.